Hello, it's Wanda again. I know I have such a quiet voice. It's just all my nerves. Anyways, today I'm going to be reading a book. One of my favorite books I've read billions of times, and my favorite author, Ellen Hopkins. Just a little example of Bird. I have read more books from her, but this series is not my favorite. Bird. I'm just going to tell you a couple of things about it. Let me review it for you. I would say this is, let me see if it told me what age limit it is. Maybe, I don't know, I'd say 13 plus, 14 plus. I'm obviously not 13 or 14, but hey. This book is awesome, and I'm mature enough to read it. Okay, so let's just review this book. I'm not gonna review the whole series for you. I'm just gonna read the back. I felt angry, frustrated. I felt I didn't belong, not at my church, not at my own home, not at my skin. Raised in a religion, yet abusive family, Patton von Straten starts asking questions about God, a woman's role, sex, love. She experienced the first stirrings of passion, but when her father catches her compromising position, events spiral out of control. Patton is sent to live with the aunt in the wilds of Nevada to find salvation and redemption. When she finds his love and acceptance, and to treat his life that old demons would not let her go. Also by Ellen Hopkins, Craig, Impulsive Glass, and Gold Tricks. I have Glass and Craig and Bird. I don't have three others. Okay, so let's just review the book. Out of 1 to 10, I would give it a to B. I'd give it a B plus. I wouldn't give it an A because I just think that maybe, I mean, the way she writes is amazing. I mean, look at it. Almost four. God, it's a four. Don't feel the emotion in the book. I mean, there's lots of emotion, but I don't feel the real passion. I don't feel like I'm there in the scene. And so I wouldn't really exactly give it an A or an A plus or even an A minus, because I really want to hear the descriptive words and I want to really be there in the scene. That's the main purpose of mine. But this book is quite amazing. I mean, for me, that's very good. And just for this book, like this book, it's very good. And her whole series is very awesome. Well, this is just Burn. That's the only book there is. Let's see if there's other books I could review for you. Well, that would be all for today. I don't think that I should review anything else. But that's all. Bye.